Basements or cellars are not very common in Florida because the water table is so high. If you dig a hole more than a few feet deep near the ocean, you'll probably hit water. The principal keeper's dwelling is the only house at the light station with a basement. Located directly below the kitchen, it was used also for storage. The building's large cistern is located as one of the walls of the basement.